65,000 seniors. These, yeah, they were eating grass, so this is another tooth of a similar animal, this is a mastodon.
Right, they eat.
Look at this.
They're not eating meat, but they're eating, tougher wooden stuff.
Oh, I see.
Wow, is it real?
More fibrous, exactly.
Don't get so familiar.
And so they're not grinding with their teeth. So we don't know who the rest of this individual is, where his family is, we just talked to him, but we know he's in this area, which is what kind of, we have these big animals alongside these mammoths.
Yeah.
And, we have the identifying animals. That animal is just a couple of ribs, and we are not quite sure what the animal.
Buddy, you're on a little soy.
It could be one animal, or it could be multiple animals.
You're so lame, so you're not good. Oh, sorry, my hand.
Just waiting to be uncovered, but as I mentioned before, we're not doing anything.
Gotta go decide.
I would love to.
See that? Hindi ko alam kung ano yan. So yan ang mga ribs, yun, sa katawan.
Another record of Mammoth Day. Mammoth Day launched the nursery for outside, so that was one of the key goals.
Buddy, yan siya, lumukay niya.
And then we have.
So many years ago.
We have our last replica right here. And so, this is so important, because this is the femur of mammoth, and this would have been that long.
Ito yung female. Ito daw yung female, so yung nung unang, yun ang ano. Yeah. So this is the one, it's a female.
That covered all these other mammoths, and let's just mention, trying to build it, and getting people kids to see all the controls too. So this is a little thing about all these small. You never know. You never know.
It's not the real one.
You gotta get out, we found some cool stuff.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It's like a plastic one.
The seashell, the seashell, it's like sometimes what's that?
Yeah, yeah.
The swirl seashell.
Yeah, the ammonite, yeah.
Yes, they find in Texas, like they find green, we find green.
Yeah, yeah.
Hello. Oh, meron dito ang sample, camel. Yan ang camel. So yan ang mammoth, na male mammoth. And here is the female. So we are here in the Museum of Mammoth. Bye guys, thank you for watching.